This is just a devastating loss for Iowa State. I expected them to be better. People had them as favorites to win the Big 12, and you come out and lose to a Sun Belt team? You got to be kidding me.